A bird's eye view on the Danish girl.
Very emotional, thought provoking. Wonderful story. LGBTQT rights, something aware of. Hopefully, most people are sensitive to these days, but it has been a struggle for them. And the plot of this movie is based on a real story. It's fictional in dialogue and many things imagined, but there was a real actress, Einar, who becomes Lily, or has always been Lily, because it's part of the complexity, the sophistication of this movie, is the fact that we're invited to think about the complexity of characters such as Einar Lily, aka Eddie Redmayne, nominated for multiple trophies, including Oscar, that he would get for later. Not for this incredible performance. Later for Stephen Hawking, of course. Alicia Vikander is his partner, and she does get the Oscar and other prestigious awards for her role as Gerda. And to add to this wonderful cast, we have Matthias Schoenaerts. I hope I read this correctly. Well, close. There is this challenge, this interesting, wonderful life form, some levels, of Einar Lily, a transgender. But there's also the terror, the horror, the abuse that he suffers. I'm thinking there's a scene in Paris where a couple of men, chauvinist pigs, monsters, as so many are, not here. They see him, her, passing, and they want and they talk vulgar, insulting language. Qu'est-ce que tu veux? Qu'est-ce que tu veux? Femme? Quoi? I don't know. And they follow and harass her. Do you have private parts? And they end up kicking and beating. I should say Lily, but there's also this notion that in fact she has always been there. As for Gerda, she paints Lily, her husband, and she is fantastic throughout. Challenged by this fact, stressed, overwhelmed because her husband is going away again. Lily must have been there all the time. We can refer to Proust, Alicia, the time of Duke, Sodom and Gomorrah in particular, where he talks about gay, lesbian love, and the fact that these men, let's take the men, are in fact women. It's some of those relationships where the man is not attracted to another man, he's attracted to the woman in the sense of the woman inside. You should read Proust and not listen to this, not listen to this anymore. So, again, complex has many levels, and this has a wonderful atmosphere, a cinematic feast, and extraordinary performances.